You know what's cool about flushing a house is that you're able, it's like an apartment.
Basically, it is an apartment.
You're able to go out and do what you have to do and do what you want to do and come back.
And come back to good meals.
Yeah, and let them know when you're not going to be there. And that's pretty cool.
Yes, that's what I enjoy. And the entertainment is good.
Yeah. I was against coming here. Because I suffered from seizures. And my sister, who lives in Boston, she found Flushing House for me. And I said, I don't know. I'm only 60 years old. I mean, what am I doing here? But then I fell in love with the staff. They're great. The security people. They're just really wonderful.
Everybody embraces you.
Everybody. Yeah. And the people that I'm hanging out with that are here are wonderful. And so, it's great. I go to the movie theater a lot, and I enjoy myself. So it's pretty cool.
I've had a pretty pleasant time. I've only been here for maybe 9 months.
I've only been here 3 months.
Okay, that makes a year between the two
of us. Yeah, between the two of us.
All right, so far so good.
Yeah, so far so good. No, it's a good place to be.
I like it very much.
And I recommend it.
It's spectacular.
Yeah, they are. Yeah. I thought it'd be like hospital food. It's not.
No.
Highly recommend it. It's
very
good.
Very much.